Alright. Sologo. Okay. Let's go up here.
Hey, look here.
He also knows clarity. No, that failed, okay.
So weird.
Oh shit, I probably should have cast a spell with him. Well, he clearly knows more black magic than he knows white magic. Okay. Explosion. Okay. Lancer again. This is one RPG so far that I've played where I've actually gotten a pretty good use out of Osmos. So if you recall, we've actually seen this mask guy a few times now in both light and dark worlds. So it's hard to say exactly who he is. Unfortunately, I can't flee because no one has the ability to flee, like, the actual ability. Okay. Look at you. Magic. We're gonna hit you with a blizzard. Still alive, or anything to do with Silly. Silly is our de facto healer right now. And Silly levels up! Look at that. An Aether? Get some other one here. Go to sleep. No, I missed. Damn it. These poor Imperial soldiers just getting destroyed. It does hit pretty hard though. But not as hard as I do. Peter. Silly. A couple more falling right into our lap. Boys, grab them. Alright, so... kill this one first. That one has to die. Celia will keep us alive with Whispering Wind. Get impaled a bunch of times. Alright. We'll just cast it on both of them. Now would be a good time to use Osmos Ideal. Ouch. Let's cast some Drain on him. Get some MP back. Or HP, huh? There we go. Yeah, 99 HP. Silly! Did they hurt you? No, I'm just a little shaken up. It's all my fault. If only I had noticed sooner. It's no one's fault, silly. Thank you for coming for me. Pia, I know... I want you to know that I... Silly, what is it? Well, well, look at the two of you playing footsie behind enemy lines. No, no, don't stop the mic, huh? Just pretend Packer the Tremendotentious isn't here. And here comes Mr. Potty Pooper. The two of you, you came for us. We can't abandon our comrades. Yeah, that's what I meant. Wait a second. Lost more than your mind, I see. Where did that man go? Now that Packer and friends are back together, it's time to stick it to the Empire and get Matoya on our side. Let's do this. Alright, got my crew back. Lost out on my really strong guy. That's alright though. I feel like the enemies I was fighting with Silly there were pulling their punches. That was a call, not just a summon, but you know, whatever gave me up. Somehow you're still alive. And now you're trying to confuse me. And you're trying to take out Pia. Call's a pretty cool ability. I actually really like it. You attack that one. Okay. Okay, Chuba leveled up. Pia's job level went up. Red Mage stats increased. Red Mage level 2 acquired. Taka leveled up. Actually, equip Pia with a gold shield. Yeah. The reason I'm picking Pia over Chuba for it is because they are going to actually... Shadowblade is probably for Dark Knights, actually. Yep. Anyway, Juba's going to be swapping to Summoner here soon. Just gonna make everything a lot more difficult. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. See ya. We'll just flee from a few battles before I fight another one. Fight this one, why not? There. Alright, Packer's job level went up. White Mage stats increase. Mine plus 20% acquired. Two stormtroopers. Too bad. Okay. Well then. See you later. A dark bow! Unfortunately, I don't even use that either. Seriously, that's a lot of battles in like a short time. I'm gonna be leaving Juba as a warrior until Silly Master's summoner, just because I don't want to have two summoners in my group. Alright, Chuba's job level went up, warrior stats increased, double attack learned. Okay, what's double attack do? I mean, like, it sounds like, obviously, but... Okay, something I can't equip, I guess? Guess I'll find it in this battle. Oh, okay. Not too bad. And Sylph should die here, I think. Apparently, how much damage Sylph done? Yeah, okay, that's all. Okay, back to fleeing from combat. That is something that irritates me in this game. Almost all the monsters are faster than you, stronger than you. Not gonna bother with this one either. Okay. Get that some 500 gil. Just leaving treasure chests all over the place. Alright, fine, I'll fight this one. Stormtrooper, Highlander, and Archer. There's a difference between the Highlander and the Archer other than the name. And casting slow on my two party members. Hey, Ifrit! That's a good one to call for. Victory. Okay. There. Okay, definitely not gonna fight this one though. I don't like the martial artists. They're a pain in the ass. They hit hard, they confuse, they're annoying. Dry ether. Nothing in the barrels. Alright, I can fight this one, I guess. Okay, you're stunned, that's great. Okay, one thing. Pia right now is not as good a healer as Mira. But Mira also had that massive amount of stat boost from being a high level white mage, so Pia will catch up once her job levels is high. Yes, all the soul heals. If I had two summoners, I would have a lot of soul heals, that is true. Chicago! Chicago kick. And down it goes. This kind of reminds me of the Imperial camp in Final Fantasy VI. Just with less insane clown and poison. Remedy. This only has two stormtroopers, I guess I can fight this too. She did 369 damage. Alright. Not gonna fight this one though. See you later. An elixir. Ooh. Cool. Can't argue with save points, that's for sure. Well, I could argue with a save point, but that'd be weird. Oh, there are fights in here. Interesting. Alright, let's fight it. Ifrit! Excellent choice. Those dogs happen to be weak to fire, apparently. Stop casting slice and dice on my party members, please. It's kind of annoying. Alright, let's go get this treasure chest. Hey, I got a cottage. Interesting. We're not gonna stick around for this fight. See ya! Flee's a very handy ability. We can fight these. But as you can see, once again, the battle rate in this is extremely high. Okay, that's a victory for me. Alright, looks like we found the commander. How could intruders possibly- Wait, you must be from Desert Moon. I must admit, you got farther than I thought possible. Matoya! You, by yourself, really? She's not your average floozy, that's for sure. Never turn your back on an enemy. Hello, boss. Alright, so we're gonna start off with a war cry. I don't know what third eye does, so let's use it on this guy. Sense weakness, oh, okay. Oh yeah, that's right, I got some job abilities here. Alright, Cure Wounds. Restore all allies HP. Let's try that. That heals for quite a bit. I may actually just use her as a healer, depending on what the other dances do. Yeah, take Chocobo! Yeah, what is this one do? Absorbs HP from a single enemy. Okay, let's try seeing how much that one does. 385, not bad, not bad. Battle Arts, strike on you. There you go. Okay, what does this one do? Osmos Dance, drains MP, that one's obvious. I don't know, let's get a white mage out of that stance. Protect our crew. Frailty dance, let's try that. Look at her dance. There she goes. Oh, your call. That's actually awesome. Your swing went from doing like 300 damage to a little over 100. I like that. Heal Waltz. That removes. Well, it's basically Basuna. Slow Minuet. Okay, well, let's throw out Frailty Poker then again. Make him weaker. Ow, that's. Ow. That's right, take it for it. I think he realizes where the big annoyance is coming from. Oh, he's done. Okay, cool. Silly's job level went up. Summoner stats increased. Ability summon level 7 acquired. For such an elaborate setup, you'd think they'd at least put up a fight. Something's not right. There's no way we should be able to beat them so easily.
My thoughts exactly.
In other words, this spell's trouble. We've got to get back to the Desert Moon hideout. Matoya joins your party! Chiba's party receives 4 job points. Alright, let's spend those job points. One, two, three, four. Okay, for you. I'm making it good, okay. Now I gotta change your job to summoner. Okay, so the only thing we got that's worthwhile will be flea and... I have no idea. Battleheads, maybe? No. Well, that could give us Warcry, but there's only one person that really benefits from Warcry, so let's say strength plus 20% for no reason, because that's all I got. What? No, we want you to give you something that increases your int or mind. That's where Rod works. Okay. There we go. Change jobs, silly. You're gonna be a black mage. The call ability, I guess? Yeah, okay, you can use a dark bow for now, that's fine. Alright. This is not a great setup. We've gotta get back to the Desert Moon hideout! Alright, so let me reset my recording here.